When George and Angie Marino met, they decided that regardless of their income and budget, they would make giving a priority. That would be tested when Angie became a stay-at-home mom after the birth of her second child, and George took on another job to make up for the lost income.
Our strategy was to just really keep afloat so I could experience the year with the two boys.
But their budget was still strained, and the family was feeling the pressure.
He just said, "I'm working all this overtime, and I have nothing to show for it."
They cut back on every area, except one.
"I'm not going to stop giving, but I need to see you move."
George says God encouraged him to increase his giving, so he decided to try it for 4 months.
"I felt the Lord just tug on my heart and say, test me in this."
For the first 3 months, they gave faithfully.
When it came time to the fourth month, we didn't give. In the back of my mind, the exact thoughts I had was, "You haven't given the fourth check yet. You're testing me, but you said four checks, and you've only given three." I said, "Honey, we gotta give this." I felt a release. I was like, we did what we said we were gonna do. We fulfilled our part.
2 days passed, and nothing changed.
I remember coming home from work, and I went into the room to pray. And this was a real profound moment for me because I was like, "Wow, Lord, you didn't show up."
Right then, Angie came in the room. A card had come in the mail.
She was like, "Honey, look at this." I was like, "What is this?" I couldn't believe what I was seeing.
In the card were two checks from a relative for $10,000 each.
I was just like, "Wow, God got me again. He shows up again."
The Marinos continue to give faithfully. George has been promoted 3 times in 3 years, and Angie started a successful part-time business teaching bilingual art classes for kids. She makes almost exactly what she made teaching full-time.
It's really a journey of faith. The Lord's favor is sure and true. He is faithful and true.
He comes through. God comes through.